What's going on, everyone? Welcome to Box Attack. I'm Dom, and today we are checking out the new wave of Aladdin Pops, or well, some of them anyway. So we have them right here. We're gonna open them up, check them out, and see what these guys are all about. All right, so first up, we're gonna go ahead and take a look at Genie. And Genie, it's one of my favorite characters, definitely. You can see it. We have Genie with the lamp. You can see his little Genie tail just waving around here, and he stands up pretty easily as well. He has little flat surfaces on the bottom of the little Genie tail that will keep him kind of propped up, sitting on a table with ease. And you can see here that he's actually coming out of the little lamp. So he is literally coming out of the lamp, and he's like, hey, what's up? I'm Genie, you know, in Genie form, basically. But next up, we are going to take a look at Iago, and everybody's favorite parrot, right? Let's go ahead and get him out of the box here. All right, so we have Iago, and what's interesting to note is the size of Iago in the Pop world. I mean, he's a bird, right? And Genie's the Genie, and he's definitely, Iago's pretty big for being a bird. I think Genie probably should have been a 6-inch Pop, in my opinion, and that would put Iago a little bit more at a better proportion. Though, when you do compare him side by side with like Aladdin here, he's a pretty big bird. So, this is Iago. I actually really do like the detail here on his feet and with his feathers, and he's just kind of like, oh, you know, saying some Iago jokes, basically. And on the backside here, you can see we have his purple tail and his beak and a nice little mouth of teeth, which, you know, all birds have a nice set of pearly whites, of course. But this is actually a nice little detail Pop here. And we are going to move along to this side again and check out Jasmine. Now, this is a specific moment in the movie where Jasmine was like, oh, I'm gonna go, you know, pretend to be like a common person and walk around and just not be Princess Jasmine, basically. So the flip side to this is that there is a chase version of this Jasmine here, and she does come with a stand in case you were curious. Anyway, like I was saying, there is a chase version of this Pop right here, and it's actually Jasmine holding an apple, because, well, when she's dressed up like this in the movie and she's walking through the village, she just grabs an apple and she thinks that she can just take it because that's what she's used to, and it kicks off this whole chase scene and whatnot. And anyway, so this is the Jasmine Pop, and she's wearing her little commoner outfit, I guess you should say. And with the stand, of course, she stands up perfectly as well. But we have one more Pop to check out, and that is Prince Ali. So Prince Ali, let's open it up. And there is actually another one in this set right here, as you can see. Elephant Abu, which I do not have here to show you, unfortunately, but maybe in a future video. All right, so we have Prince Ali with his giant, giant head, and you can see actually here compared to the movie moment, they're very similar. They're not exactly the same though. You can see a difference in the eyebrow, and like just the whole head is slightly different in color and shape. And I like this Pop. This one looks clean, so clean. It's even, I mean, you can even see we have purple paint in here under his cape. And again, he does come with a stand because, well, if you try to stand him up by himself, he will, but he's very top heavy because this is a pretty huge head. So if you just use the stand here, pop that guy on there, and he will stand up right next to Jasmine. But overall, I'm a big fan of these two guys right here. The Genie is just definitely my favorite overall. There's just so many reasons why Aladdin Pops are awesome. You can check the link below though if you want to pick up any of these Pops from this Aladdin set for yourself. I highly recommend them. They are great, but let us know what you think about this set in the comments section below. And also, subscribe to the channel if you're not already, and don't forget to hit the notification bell so you can get your eyes on these Pops when they drop in video form on this channel. You'll be the first to be notified, in fact. And leave this video a thumbs up if you enjoyed it. And thanks again for watching, everyone. This has been Box Attack. I'm Dom, and we will catch you later.